I think the standard hasn't quite been as great as we all anticipated, but there's always one or two in division. I think Hazard has been up there in terms of his consistency of performances. From the United point of view, Carragher has been great. De Gea also has been also unbelievable. But there's always one or two. Harry Kane, who's got an exceptional season there at Tottenham. So, you know, there's always one and two, and I think that's why we love the Premier League, because of that magnitude of performance from players.
Well, I think that the main player is Hazard, Eden Hazard. I think he's been a fantastic player, but I've been relatively impressed with Diego Costa. I think, you know, I witnessed him in the World Cup, and by his standards, he wasn't great in the World Cup. I mean, obviously the Spanish team wasn't great, but I think he's come into the Premier League and surprised a lot of people with his performances. I think he's one of them players who, you know, every club would love him, you know, and every other side probably hate him, but, you know, he scores goals and he's an handful for any defence.
And just finally, who's your tip for the Champions League?
I have a sneaky feeling the fact that Bayern is always there about. I think that obviously last season losing out to Real Madrid. Madrid, as you know, no team has been able to defend the Champions League ever. Can they repeat that? They got certainly the credential to doing that, but I think Bayern, for me, will be the team that likely to.
My tip at the start was probably Bayern Munich, actually, and you know, I did get a little bit worried before the before the second leg against Porto, but I think they obviously they're through now to the to the next round. So for me, they are a team to watch out for.